Pardon me for dropping by unannounced, but I could not help but notice that my goddaughter-to-be has an outdated car seat facing in the wrong direction.